everyone, my name is Lindy and welcome back to my channel. I just wanted to get on and share with you all my latest crafting project, which is this little sign. I got this wooden sign on the back. If you can see it, it's just a wooden heart that I got from the Dollar Tree. And what I did is I painted it red with, I had some acrylic paint that I got from Ross. It's like a package of 12. So I used this red color and I painted it red. And I used these. I got these from the Dollar Tree. And I used the smallest one. So I used red for the heart. And then I painted these letters, which I got these letters from the Dollar Tree as well. I keep them in this little tin. Let me open them. See, they're all right here. All these letters came from the Dollar Tree in these like little packages. I wish I kept the package, but I didn't. When I painted them white, I know it's really hard to see on here, but it is white. And I used some leftover like gemstone pearls. And I put the pearls all the way around. And then I had some leftover ribbon. It's like Christmas ribbon, but it's red and white. I don't know if you can see it. There we go. Red and white. And what I did, I just put it through the holes. And it made me like a little hanger. So it's going to go on my front door. And it says love. I just think that turned out so, so cute. And for basically a whole Dollar Tree project except this and the glue, everything else was from the Dollar Tree. Because these were from the Dollar Tree, the sign and the gemstone pearls were from the Dollar Tree. So yeah, that is my Valentine's Day project that I have gotten done so far. I hope everybody enjoyed it. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and like my page. Please subscribe to me. I would love to have you on board. The craftiness or the bookiness. I don't know. I'm just trying to come up with a name. So hope everyone has a great evening. And I have more videos coming for you soon. I got 2 book reviews and some more projects. Hope everyone has a great night. God bless you all.